Hello everyone, I am Susan Zam. Today I'll be teaching you counting from 1 to 10 in Birom. But before I start, I want to thank all my viewers and subscribers. And for those of you out there who are yet to subscribe to my YouTube channel, I encourage you to do so, as I'll be bringing your way lots of interesting videos. Thank you in anticipation. Now, back to our learning. One is gwining. Gwining. Two is ba or biba. Ba or biba. Three is tat or bitat. Tat or bitat. Four, nas or binas. Nas or binas. Five, tungun or bitungun. Tungun or bitungun. Do not say tungun. The sound tungun, the ng sound, applies to the one in singing in English language. You don't say singing, you say singing. So same applies to tungun in Birom. Tungun or bitungun. Six, timin or bitimin. Timin or bitimin. Seven, tama or bitama. Tama or bitama. Eight is ruit. Ruit. Nine, shatat or shabitat. Shatat or shabitat. And 10 is kuru, rikuru or shaba. Kuru, rikuru or shaba. Now note what I'm about to say. If you are using this format, you maintain it from 1 to 10. You don't pick biba from here and apply it here, no, and vice versa. So if you choose to use here, you use this format. If you choose to use this format, you use it. That will be all for now. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you will take time out to practice this at your own personal time. Thanks once again for watching. Hope to see you soon. Thank you. God bless and stay safe.